So, do you know what's going to happen now?
A general idea, yes.
How would you describe your emotional state in one word?
Excited.
Relaxed.
Okay.
Now?
Yeah.
Unsure.
Unsure, okay.
Yes, I really don't know what to expect.
That's a new one, okay. Take a guess what your heart rate is right now.
I'd like to say 95.
95, okay.
Yeah, 95.
That's still pretty relaxed.
103, 104.
110. I'm probably a little bit nervous.
Okay.
105?
Last part is we've got a set of questions here.
Yeah.
Please read them out loud.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously give your answers out loud.
What was the moment you realized you have a passion for cars? So... I realized I had a passion for cars when I first started driving at 16. I realized that I wanted to race when I first went to a drift event, and I started building my cars, and that is where I'm at now.
Favorite AMG of all time? Probably the GT, I'd say.
Is it?
Yes.
Nice?
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
As of now, it is the GT63 SE, because that is what I was able to drive. Ooh,
we're in your domain now.
Nice!
Wow! That's so cool! This is amazing. I wish I could drift like you just drifted. That would be amazing.
What does your most relaxed face look like?
Yeah, it looks relaxed.
I think this.
I think right now.
What do the letters in AMG stand for? Oh, I learned this yesterday and I do not know how to pronounce it.
It's something in German. They told us yesterday, I'm not sure anymore. But it was
give it a try.
It was the founders.
Could you give me some help?
Aufrecht.
Alfred.
Melcher.
Melcher.
Yeah. Groß Asbach.
Groß Asbach. What makes your heart beat faster? Being in a fast car and enjoying the experience.